But what? Who cares? White Shoes, right? Is it about a future movie or something coming out? Or
no.
Okay.
It's not about any movie. It's not about the movies I've made in the past. It's a confession of sorts.
Okay. I mean, about you cheated on your wife. You plagiarized.
I would never do that. No.
You plagiarized something.
It's about a movie I made that nobody is aware of, even though they've seen it.
Okay.
Is that intriguing? Do I have you intrigued?
Well, I mean, see if I understand what you said. It's about a movie you made, no one knows you made. Is that what you said?
That's right. It's a production.
Like, some of you put, like, you didn't put your name on it? Like, at the end, you put, like, a fake name?
Oh, no. I made it.
Like, Alan Smithy, like that
That's right.
Thing?
No, I didn't. There was no name put on it.
Why? Why would there be no credits? What do you mean?
Because there are some things that you just can't put your name on.
Okay. Wait.
I perpetrated a huge fraud, which I am now about to detail.
Okay.
Involving the United States government and NASA.
All right.
And I'm sure you've heard the rumors.
The moon landing hoax?
That's right. That the moon landing was fake. The moon landings all were fake, and I was the person who filmed it.
You're serious, and okay.
I'm serious. I'm dead serious.
Because I only have this certain amount of time with you, and I'll talk about whatever you want. You know, this isn't some type of joke or
no, it's not
film
a joke.
Within a film thing.
It's not a joke. Nope.
Okay.
The conspiracy theorists were right on this occasion.
Why?
I don't know about Paul McCartney's death, but this they were right about.
Okay, why in God's name would I don't know what to ask you first. Why the hell, if you're telling the truth, why would you do it? Why are you telling me? I mean, what the?
Don't you think it's important for people to know the truth?
Yeah, I got yes, certainly.
They had a massive fraud, an unparalleled fraud perpetrated against them. They should know.
Okay.
I mean, they're already suspicious of the government. They may as well have their suspicions confirmed.
Okay.
And justified.
And this, why now? I mean, we're almost at the 30-year anniversary. What took so long? Why are you, why, if this is true, why?
I won't go into that. It has to do with personal.
Okay.
Evolution and influences.
Well,
I'll go into that.
Is that why you look a little haggard right now? Because you look a little worn, no offense. Like,
well, also, yeah, because I haven't been taking care of myself too well. I've been drinking a lot, but...
Is that because of the stress of this?
Of course. Stress, guilt, just conflict of all kinds.
Wow. I mean, so you feel bad about this, clearly. I mean, this is...
I do feel bad about it. I also feel proud of it. It's a terrible conflict.
Because you've pulled off one of the greatest hoaxes ever because of
and
your...
And because I made a film, if you want to call it a film, which I consider to be my masterpiece.
And you can't take credit or even talk about it
I'm hereby taking credit for
right.
It.
But you can't actually go out. You're doing when people see this,
no
it'll be you'll be dead.
Until 10 years
right,
or 15,
yeah.
After my death.
So you can't talk to Roger Ebert about it, you know. Does that frustrate you?
I have to pay the consequences for the decision that I made many years ago to go along with this.
Like a deal with the devil.
It's Faustian, to be sure.
Because, and is that why you got such power in Hollywood? I mean, that would explain that.
Why I have the freedom I have, that was part of it, yes.
So they said, do this moon thing and we'll give you...
When I made Spartacus, I didn't have this kind of freedom.
Right.
But I have it now.
So what came first, the genius or the fraud?
What's NASA's doing?
Well, what came first, the genius or the fraud? I mean, did the fraud enable the genius or was the genius released by the fraud?
I think the genius came first.
Right.
But some frauds are hard to bypass, especially if you have an ego and you're an artist and you're presented with a challenge, the likes of which you've never seen